they've got to do is answer that, those 7 points of Xavier with a touchdown.
So it's a 5-point game in the middle of the third quarter. And off this time to Scott Gumkowski, runs over one man, and now he's got more room to run. Outruns one man, breaks a tackle, still going down the sideline, and he may go all the way.
What a super, super run by Scott Gumkowski. There wasn't much of a hole. Scott put his shoulder down, ran right over that defensive end, and then sprinted down the sideline, showed good power, good speed for touchdown. Great, great job by Scott.
So Scott Gumkowski broke a tackle and at the line of scrimmage, and then broke another one a little later and outran everybody.
I guess that's what you do on your first play from scrimmage, coming off of the